Signal transformed Mason 4 lives. Ooh. And Noah uploaded a pic by the pool.
Zen, stop. Instead of bugging me, can you like get us something to drink?
Seriously. Point me to the nearest river.
I'm so thirsty I could drink it all.
Sorry for the delay, ladies, but I'm sure it was worth the wait.
Cute and charming, you're forgiven, despite the fact that I could have almost died.
Sorry, we're a little bit understaffed, but if I knew his pala pala like you was waiting.
I was so thirsty, I haven't had a drink the whole day. So I was like telling the teacher, like, we can't have the teaching of a trick. You know what I mean?
Crazy name. I didn't even get your name.
Sorry. Can I get a refill?
Oh, I'm out of drinks, but you can go get one at the bar.
Excuse me? You're the waiter. You can, like you said, get one at the bar.
Is there a problem here, ma'am?
No, Mrs. Mutelezi. I was just explaining.
Yes, in fact, there is. I asked him to get me a refill, and he asked me to get it at the bar.
Stop. Are those leaves on my tray?
Mrs. Mutelezi?
Don't sleep. I apologize, ma'am. This hooligan is not a member of my store.
Oh, well, I should hope not.
Because if he were, he'd be fired immediately, with immediate effect. In fact, leave. I should call the police, but what would I say? That I caught a kid pulling at leaves in the garden. What's your name?
Usiabong.
Usiabong the vandal. Do you know who that woman was? Obviously, she was too busy plucking at leaves in the garden.
Ma'am, actually, it was trimming.
Damage control. You like gardening? My boss is looking for a gardener, so you work for him, I don't call the police, right?
Thank
so, win-win situation.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, now, get out of my office. Outside.
Bye, ma'am.
I'm calling the police. Breaking into my house on broad daylight.
I know, sister.
No.
Oh, don't hurt me.
No.
I was just kidding.
You got it all wrong.
Ow, my foot!
Mbali,
what are you doing?
Mbali! Bye, man.
Baba.
Well, Mbali, I can see that you've met our new gardener, Usia.
Gardener? He's a country club vandal.
Balete, awufuzi kama lako. Usia. Ngai chati chipre mfana wangu.
Yeah,
you deserve it. Mbali, anything says.
There you go, princess.
Vandal.
That wasn't so bad. It was a good support.
Thank you.
Ukhazi enqulu ngazo zonke isikhathi. Manje wena ucomplain elani?
Because if no one thinks I have a guy here daily, then he'll never ask me out.
Or he could realize it has competition and finally ask you out.
No, I'm getting fine, man. I want him all sweet and yummy.
Okay, imagine now who would say that was good when you put nine. That's very good to you, Tandan.
Then?
No, he changed his perk pick to Luxion. Okay. Luxion Styles or something like that.
Luxion Styles?
Mm-hmm.
That's a good brand.
Mm. A light bulb moment. If Noah's into the Luxion and the Styles, then end up not telling Karin for you a few pointers.
Really? What tips? Who says that? And besides, pictures don't mean anything. I like my woman Brooklyn Street smart. Cause it seems low.
It means he likes city girls who still know how to be hood. You're just not black enough.
Not black? I'm darker than you. And besides, I know more fighter artists than you.
Music does not make you black, sweetie. Seriously, I listen to reggae music, but that doesn't make me Jamaican.
Jamaican man.
I'm serious, honey. If you want him to ask you out, you have to do something shocking. And don't you, as I'm told, Sanjay, you can get to ask a garden boy for a few pointers.
Do I have to?
Jay, the time.
Imagine on never, babe.
Juice. Thought you were thirsty, so here you go.
So what's in it?
It's juice stuff. It's guava, so it's guava and other stuff.
Princess Ufunan?
My name is Mbali, Sia.
Okay, yeah, Mbali Ufunan.
Are you always such a mood killer? Forget I even asked for...
Wait. Nandi, so is that it?
I brought you juice. Full stop. What else do you want? A hug and a kiss?
Actually, I was thinking maybe sunscreen massage, Nyana.
Oh, dream on.
Okay, now that we're all happy and laughing, so... Ufunan.
Are you always...
And don't lie to me.
Are you always such a mood killer? Okay, wait. Dingusizolako.
I knew you were up to something.
I need to be more... More hood. It's a school project, so I need to be more serious, you know?
School project? So what is it about? Unowa?
What? Okay, Noah has nothing to do with this. I need to be more serious.
How about no?
What?
Malalela, just because you asked me doesn't mean I have to say yes. And I have to finish this section today. And thanks for the juice, Nand.
You're not welcome, and forget I even asked.
What are you looking at?
Nothing. I just realized that I forgot something that I'll need for your weekend and get schooling. I'll catch up with you guys later.
Hey, Mbali, how? You'll miss the bus.
How it turns, I'll catch another one.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Seriously, are you alright?
Yes, I'll call you guys later.
You're going the wrong way.
Okay, Mbali, no, don't. It's not even in your list.
I think you got the wrong person. It's okay.
Houses so close together. Or a hair salon in a container. A container? Hey Sia, are those people frying there? Is it like a party? I can bring my favorite Greek salad. Come on!
Okay, Mbali, I'll help you. Not because of Uno, and not because you're crazy. It's because you're hopeless.
Me? Hopeless?
If Dato Mandela could give 27 years, I guess I'll survive one night.
Actually, it's the whole weekend. Mom and Dad are away for a weekend, remember?
No.
I'm sure I heard Daddy tell you.
Lalelambal, it's one night and you are leaving.
All right, geez, I won't sleep in your bed if that's what you're worried about.
Lalelak, just stay here and don't move from the spot, yes?
Wait, where are you going?
Oh, Ntant, John. Sorry, we're super late. I'm going to meet you by end.
Hi, Glungil. Manje, what you doing, man?
Oh, that. I'm serving. Oh, let us sit.
Oh, so let's serve again. Then,
is this where you live?
No.
Oh, is this your girlfriend?
No, and stop whispering.
Minutes and you're going home. It's getting late, man.
You have a child. Why don't you tell me?
We're not friends, remember? And no, Sihle is my little brother. Yeah.
Well, that explains why you're always so grumpy and angry.
You're the only one who sees that. Maybe you just irritate me.
Irritate? I'll see ya again. Thank you.
See ya. Tanda Zulim Tanam.
Okay,
Tanda Zulim.
Jesus,
Busisa.
Umndeni wami nokudla. Amen.
Amen. This is amazing. I've never had steamed bread before. And this, what do you call it?
It's mashed potato.
So, my brother works for you?
No, well, yes, for my family.
And how did you guys meet?
Well, he was rearranging some decor at a party.
See. She is cute. Siyabonga. Kodwa uqambela
manje. Ma, please.
Ngiyamthanda.
Yini?
Hawu. You can have some of them.
Thank you.
You're welcome. How are you getting home tonight?
I was planning on sleeping here.
Oh no, you can sleep with Amitle.
Ma, akalali, uyahamba.
How is she gonna get home tonight? And do you have any spare clothes?
No, I can see in my uniform.
Okay, young people.
So it's Petu,
Cela,
Nkaya,
me,
Inyenti. So it's Petu, Nkalunga, Inyenti.
Thank you.
All right, okay. Got it?
And you still remember mom?
Olet.
Yes.
All right.
Yes. Yeah, and when you greet someone, you say, Shom Petu.
Okay.
Shom Petu. It's like, hey, brother.
Shom Petu. Shom Petu.
Yeah, Shompis. How's it going?
Okay, so Shompis.
Yeah.
Kamba Anjan.
Yeah, you just say Shompis and the response will be Kamba Anjan.
Okay. Shompis, Kamba Anjan.
And I say Ni Grand, as in like, I'm okay.
Okay. So it's Shompis, Kamba Anjan.
Yeah. So I'll say to you, Shompis, Kamba Anjan.
Grand.
Ngi grand.
Ngi grand.
Yeah.
Okay, so show me to come on, Jani. Ngi grand.
Ngi grand. Like when you see that bird over there, it's far. So what are you going to say?
Ifar.
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 It's a good language. It's our language, Jani. I guess. You wanna just shy so on a little of my language, lah, because just to get you wanna.
Okay, Mbali, here we go. The chicken dusty, amagwinya. Mm-hmm. And then siyofunda isitsotsi. Mm-hmm. And then ke siyobhaya.
Hey, I can dance.
I think 2 days is enough. Go ahead.
What?
Bye, bye. Yo.
Oh, come on. It looks so unhygienic.
Bali, it's in the list. Whoa. Come on, Bali.
No, it's here. Next.
Okay, Mbali, here it's different. You watch, go home to practice, and then come back to the dance session.
Oh, yes, yeah, it's just a dance.
Did you just say that?
Yeah, I'll be back.
Remember what's gonna be like? So if you get it, you she's out to run the party.
According to Uthe, I run these streets now.
Bali, you must stop before you get run over by a car.
Oh, what? Yeah.
Bali, it's just one thing on the list.
Oh, come on. I'm going to get my own chicken, Dad. I'm going to go catch my own chicken and get it dusted. Watch me. I'm going to get my chicken, Dad.
Hey. Bali. This is not rainbow chicken. Iyaphila, and chickens are not friendly. Don't fool me, man.
Isaac, I have rights. And right now, I want this chicken.
I go to the tone of my rights.
Rainbow chicken. And the spice?
Let's just say, that's a secret. It's my boots right now. Oh,
this is the best day ever.
Oh. I will. Better than any country club back.
Don't even. Because you're not the maniac I thought you were.
Yeah, well. And now you're not the sport brat that I thought you were. Yes?
I get straight A's. Excuse you. How long does it take? I'm starving.
Mbali, ibanjwa wena?
Yes.
What is it, but
she did it all on her own.
Let's eat.
mama.
I'm not like us now.
Yeah. So, what are you doing tonight? Same thing, it's my last night?
Tonight? Yeah, we've got a party in Mhlanje.
But and Saham?
Well, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Leave our men alone. Go back to your home where you got your fancy cheese boys and your fancy parties. Usamir, hamba.
Ntata, you're picking up.
Yampun, pick.
Ntata, come up when I lap. Satuga and I'm in an hour. No foot. When was she? 2 years back, remember? Manje ke inkinga yakho.
Siyase ngifuna ukuhamba.
Mbali. Don't let her get to you. Mbali, just look at me.
Siya, she's right. 2 days won't make me fit in. And I can't even talk isiZulu properly.
You can't? That's shocking.
And I wanted to say something so fierce back at her. But I couldn't. And I ran away. And I made it look bad. Didn't I?
No. Please don't apologize. Sonke siyamixa once in a while. Unonhlanhla unedrama nje.
And I thought I was the problem.
No, there's nothing wrong with you. I thought you said you wouldn't sleep in my bed.
Good night, Siyabonga. Uhambe kahle mntanami. Don't be a stranger. Uvakashe anytime.
Ngiyabonga ma, ngizozama.
Thank you so very much.
Nethathe isipho from mina.
I'm gonna miss you. Thank you. Oh, isipho. Sana sam. Bye-bye. Ngizokhumbula. Oh, man. Bye, guys.
Great.
Yeah, some.
Bye-bye, tumagasiya!
love. You've been all smiles and humming all day. What's going on? Kwenzakalani?
Kahle zwena. Angazisukuluma ngani?
Ah, mbali ungayenzi leyo nto. Don't make me beg. Like, kwenzakalani?
Okay, okay. I have a boyfriend.
Oh my gosh. I knew it. I mean, when ufika unyamalala weekend yonke, naye anyamalala weekend yonke. Okay, uzizwa njani?
Wait. Utshela no Noah.
Why are you sounding so shocked? It was bound to happen sometime.
It's not Noah, okay? Usiya.
Wait. No, it doesn't ring a bell. Is he from like Crawford?
Oh my goodness, who's he? It's our landscaper, Usiya.
The land. The gardener! Are you kidding? Like, this is a joke, right?
Zinhle, please just hear her out.
No, Noah! Noah is her guy, not some gardener. I mean, what would your parents say? What will Noah say? Don't you love yourself anymore?
Zinhle, please, just stop it. You're ruining them all.
This is not okay, okay?
Did not I ever sound so snobbish?
Snobbish? But you were supposed to go there just to learn to be a bit more hood, not date the hood. Now you're dating some hoodlum. I'm so ashamed of you, Mbali.
Zinhle. Actually, Zinhle, I'm more ashamed of you. Hood? I'm black. You're black, in case you've missed it. And he's so different or twice the person you are. And and he's a damn good kisser, in case you missed it. Bye-bye, time.
Okay. Ungangitsheli-ke wena ukuthi uzovela no unopende nje kudance yethu. It's not funny. Time. Noah, honey pie, I know you're a bit upset that she's not following you around anymore.
But it's all a ploy.
Yes, Noah,
she's just playing hard to get. She was telling me this herself this morning.
Oh no, the gardener. Like, seriously.
She's just using him to make you jealous.
Yes, Noah. With the matric dance around the corner, desperate times call for desperate measures.
Yes, this Friday. 6 o'clock.
My place first. Yes. Toodles.
What's going on? Why are you looking at me like that? I mean, pibang piang ali.
Mbali, drama. Yini mina kwena? Because according to your friends, my job is done.
What? Wait, ukhuluma ngani?
Ngikhuluma about making Noah jealous. Your dance is on Friday, and uhamba naye. Ngicela uphike.
Uzinhle. Siyahlangana. She's the one who's conspiring all the issues.
Angine ndaba nalokho. Your dance is on Friday, and uhamba nomunye umfana. Indaba, do I embarrass you?
No, Sia, why are we even fighting? I mean, Unowa akhlangani and Usinhle and I.
Angine ndaba nalokho. Why didn't you tell me about your dance?
Sia.
Mbali. Just look at me. And tell me, kuthi him being jealous doesn't affect you. That you don't care about flashy cars and stretchy limos.
But Sia, you wouldn't let me talk.
That's because I got my answers. My ufuna ngithini mina? That it's just pure coincidence ukuthi uzinhle was lying about this whole thing. That you want me and only me, not to know. Bali, this is me. What you see is what you get. And for when I'm not sure it's enough. And just tell your dad ukuthi I'm done. I'm done working on this yard.
What? Are you breaking up with me?
No. I'm just giving you time. Time to figure out who you are and what you want.
But yeah, I want...
Mbali, don't. Just don't.
Let's just stay out here and just enjoy the wind. Yins, yeah, what's stressed? Angziza nje kahle. I mean, angguli or anything. Please, yours not pumping the way it used to. I mean, the rhythm, the beat. Look, I may not know my logistics or sand.
When I find usala apa namanje?
Yes, I'm sand. It's just that inkani yakho won't let you admit it.
Oh, you'd rather have some cheese boy kissing a cherry apple.
Dream on, boy.
Seriously, I know someone who would love some of that. So, we are home.
Do I have a choice?
How we are, Zimfan.
Lalela, fan. Thank you, ne?
Sure, fan.
Sure.
Whisper la pala. You look amazing, Baliam. Oh, umuhle. Yes, okay.
Ngiyabonga, ma. But I just don't feel it.
Oh, you miss him.
Who?
Balenhle. Noah sounds like a good boy. From a good family. I guess any parent would like him.
My Noah is perfect. And everybody likes him.
Everyone but you, sis. As much as he's great, you just don't like him. I won't tend. But Siabonga is having a party tonight.
Sia's having a party? Did he invite me?
Oh, Mbali, I told you. He and his friends came by. Uvuyo. Yes. Oh, you know him. Oh, good boys, yes. Oh, and the dress code.
Ma.
What? And Uvuyo left you an invite.
Good for him. I've waited 4 years for ball night time.
You waited 4 years to be miserable, baby. I stand gig. But on the other hand, here's an invitation and some extra cash. Just in case you decide to take trains, okay? Again. Mbali, Noah is here.
Evening, Mrs. Z. You look lovely, as always.
Hello, Noah.
Is Mbali ready?
Come on in. Yes, Mbali is.
Ready?
Oh, okay. Wow, you look wow.
Is that for me?
Oh, Mbali for Mbali.
My favorite. How did you know?
I checked your profile.
Oh, Facebook.
Ah, which reminds me, I need a pro pic. I'm gonna get so many hits on this. Say best night ever.
Best night.
Okay, let's go. I can't wait to see the look on people's faces when they see me ride in. And I know you are gonna love it. Mrs. Z, good to see you.
Good to see you too, Noah.
He's profile pic. His status is. Oh my gosh.
Hold it. I thought you said he was perfect.
Mom!
Bye. Malin, remember what we talked about, yeah? I'm only a phone call away. You can need rescuing, okay?
Okay.
I love you.
I love you too.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
The things I put up with.
Oof. Hi, Mbali. Long time.
Are you still mad at me about the garden boy?
Zink, mina nawe asazan, asikhulumisani.
Oh, come on, Mbali. We've known each other since pre-primary. We've never spent a day without talking.
This is just ridiculous and hurtful.
Zink, is this your way of apologizing?
Forget it. Forget I said anything.
You like? Yeah. No garden boy can afford this.
busy right now.
I thought you said 15 minutes ago.
Mbali, wait. Can you help me out? The service in this place sucks.
Tell me about it. Mbali, please bring me sparkling water. They bought me stove. Mbali!
You left us inside. I figured you were running. You might as well just take all your belongings with you.
I was coming back. How? I just needed a bit of fresh air.
What? You were coming back? For what? Bereid, who? That dumbo over there? Are you gonna be okay?
I think so.
Okay, listen. Take this as a rainbow phase with Zinhle and her madness plus late dates on important nights equals to cloudy skies, tears, and rain. Guys like Sia comes once in a lifetime. Just go get your backside and follow him. You might be heading to a pot of gold. Who knows?
Thank you.
Mbali, we need to talk. Mbali, can you please come down to the reception? And tell her sister. Ah, no. She's not my sister. She's not my sister. Mbali. And yeah, please.
Hey.
Hey.
Wow. What's wrong, Mosh? I was palapala, my daughter.
Yeah, well, see how baby in Lana. How did you come here?
Yeah, it's the man. And I told Uvuyo he can go on without me. Bali, I know this is your night, but yeah, umuhle. And I came here usho lento ngifuna ukisho. And then if ufuna ngizohamba. Bali, Bali, I'm tired. From the moment I first saw you. Till today. Bengazi ukuthi uthando lingashintsha inhliziyo yami yonke. I'm not rich like uNoah wakho. Uyazi ukuthi ngiyazamela. And ubaba wakho gave me a scholarship to go study e-landscape at UT. Ngiyazama mbani, uyazi nawe. And I know what I said, but I didn't mean it. Bali, impilo yami yonke. Nothing feels or seems right more naked to somehow.
See, I miss you. Ya kumbola.
I miss you too.
And as for Noah,
Papa Vic.
Because it seems like it's the only language he knows. Then.
Done?
Yeah, same question, same feeling.
No, it's just.
Yeah.
Okay.
One pot of gold.
Profile pic.